5th day of September. Droves of cats to Dublin they did head, convinced in their imagination they would witness history being made. Gloating as they made their journey, shouting it will be a one-team show. They thought it would be a canter, they'd cruise to five All-Irelands in a row. Were you there that day in Croker? Did you wait to hear the last meow? No black and amber chance as we let them on a dance when they heard the battle cry from Knocknagow. Did you see on Kelly lift McCarthy? Bring it home to Slievenamon for us to hold. King Henry lost his crown, Ryan Cody's cats did drown beneath the raging sea of blue and gold. But our lads knew they were in dreamland, shortly they'd bring them down to earth. They knew that this year's All-Ireland would return to its place of birth. Team Sheedy had a plan of action, and the boys were steady as a rock. When the ref, he blew that final whistle, the Marble City was in a state of shock. Were you there that day in Croker? Did you wait to hear the last meow? No black and amber chance as we led them on a dance when they heard the battle cry from Knocknagow. Did you see on Kelly lift McCarthy? Bring it home to Slievenamon for us to hold. King Henry lost his crown, Ryan Cody's cats did drown beneath the raging sea of blue and gold. Were you there that day in Croker? Did you wait to hear the last meow? No black and amber chance as we led them on a dance when they heard the battle cry from Knocknagow. Did you see on Kelly lift McCarthy? Bring it home to Slievenamon for us to hold. King Henry lost his crown, Ryan Cody's cats did drown beneath the raging sea of blue and gold. Beneath the raging sea of Tipperary. Beneath the raging sea of blue and gold.